Check, check, check. Check. 1 2 1 2. 1 2 1 2. Uh-huh. Okay, so we're going to start the stream off. A little bit of music from Pops. This is after Thanksgiving dinner.
Okay. Real life happens.
Sitting in the back of my memory, like a honeybee buzzing around a glass of sweet Chablis. Radio's on, windows rolled up, and my mind's rolled down. Headlights shining like silver moons rolling on the ground. He made love in every way love can be made. He made time like time could never fade. Friday night we both made the guitar hum. Saturday made Sunday feel like it would never come. It's been a long Monday, sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end. Gonna be a long Monday, stuck like the tick of a clock has come unwound. Soul to soul, heart to heart, and cheek to cheek. Come on, baby, give me a kiss that'll last all week. The thought of you leaving again brings me down. The promise of your sweet love brings me around. Gonna be a long Monday, sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end. Gonna be a long Monday, stuck like tick of a clock has come unwound again. Gonna be a long Monday, sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end. Gonna be a long Monday, stuck like the tick of a clock has come unwound. again.
Whatever you like.
So, yeah.
Let a little light up fish.
Sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end.
I've never heard that one before. Is that another one?
Real new, but
newer for you.
Follow me. Hold on. All right, guys. That is, that's my pops. I'm going to give you guys a little bit more music while I get prepared for possible oil rig run. I'm going to go get a glass of water and I will play another tune. Again, this is Steve Pops. Okay, that's what we call him, Pops. Now this is real life, this is background noise and everything, so just enjoy it.
Yes, I wish you all the best. I wish you don't do like I do. Never fall in love with someone like you. 'Cause if you did, just like I did, you'd probably walk around the block like a little kid. But kids don't know, they can only guess how hard it is to wish you happiness. I guess that love, like a Christmas card, decorate a tree, throw it in the yard. It decays and dies, and the snowman's melt. Well, I once knew love, knew how love felt. Yeah, I knew love, love knew me. When I walked, love walked with me. And I got no hate, and I got no pride. Got so much love that I cannot hide. Yeah, I got so much love that I cannot hide. Say you drive a Chevy, say you drive a Ford, say you drive around the town till you just get bored. Then you change your mind for something else to do. Then your heart gets bored with your mind and it changes you. Oh, shame. It's an awful mess. I wish you love. I wish you happiness. I wish you love. I wish you happiness. I guess I wish you all the best. Without my shoes, and I watch the cars roll by as the headlights race to the corner of the kitchen wall. Mama dear, your boy's here, far across the sea, waiting for that sacred core that burns inside of me. I feel that storm all wet and warm, not 10 miles away, approaching my Mexican home. My God, I cried, it's so hot inside, you could die in the living room. Take the fan from the window, prop the door back with a broom. The cuckoo clock has died of shock and the windows feel no pain. The air's as still as a throttle on a funeral train. Mama dear, your boy's here, far across the sea, waiting for that secret core that burns inside of me. And I feel that storm all wet and warm, not 10 miles away, approaching my Mexican home. My father died on the porch outside.
All right. So exciting. Hit play, baby. Let's go. Come on. Let's get ready to rock. Mess that one all up. Check. Happened? Here we go. Hopefully George is here. Okay, here we go. Oh, scared me.
Hello. You scare me.
All right, let's do this, bud.
Hell yeah. I was about to say, move your fat ass.
ADS bug. I like to cycle through all of my items. Try and prevent hand bugs. That's an old school DayZ trick. How was your Thanksgiving, George?
It was nice. I had turkey, ham, rice, and beans. Apple pie, pumpkin pie, and blueberry pie.
It's a lot of pies.
I mean, if nobody likes one of those, that's it, you know?
I'm still uncomfortably full. I had way too many carbs. Thousands and thousands of carbs.
I think I could have fit in another pie.
This is so exciting. You know, Thanksgiving is one of the strangest holidays that we have, where we intentionally gorge ourselves. Representing like you know, when we were starving and the Indians saved us. It's just interesting. Without getting into politics or history or anything, it's just an interesting holiday. And so every year we stuff ourselves until we want to throw up.
Yeah, I think Thanksgiving means different things for different people, you know?
Yeah, you know, it's a time to reflect what you're thankful for in life, really, is all it's really truly about.
Yeah. Nobody's around. That I can see.
Just want to try to look as friendly as possible.
I don't think that's possible. You got some serious guns on your back and that big book bag.
Want to look like a threat at all.
I believe you're doing a poorly bad job at that.
I just look like a fireman with a big old bag, that's all.
Uh-huh. Yeah, now all you need is a fireman axe.
Ooh, do not look menacing. With the green spray paint? Oh. You know what my biggest fear is with this whole mission?
That he's getting shot at the prison?
No. Like getting shot when I get back. Like completing it and then dying instantly, you know? That's what has me more scared than anything.
But wouldn't you have achieved your objective though?
Yeah, but you know, once you get your hands on all the good stuff, you kind of want to go play, right? Go get into some trouble then. But I've just never done it. So it doesn't matter to me if I die when I get back or not. I just want to get there and get back.
Oh, he goes, Helltown.
All right. We're good. We're fine. Everything's okay.
This is the place where freshies just kill you for your extra rags.
keep your eyes peeled.
Light blue.
All right. Where's your food at?
Still full.
Go up here and get water, or should we do it further down?
I do have chlorine tablets.
I'm a heavy boy. See if there's some boots over here. I know I gave you mine that were damaged, right? But we still got a long way to go. Justin? Light blue still?
Yeah, but going up. Took a vitamin. Need a vitamin?
Oh no. That could have been a fishing hook. Need to get somewhere quick and get a fire.
Zombies. I got him.
Oh, my lighter's dead. You got matches? Light that. Señor. Light that paper.
Here, have an extra matches.
Oh, any food? I'm so nervous. Oh yeah, we're O negative blood, which is a great trading point, hopefully. Protect me. You hear somebody come up, say hello and say friendly and stuff.
I just gonna shoot.
Don't get me killed. Please. Not dead yet? We didn't die?
Sorry?
Alright. Let's keep moving. go. I don't know why I'm so nervous. Just afraid that I'll die before. I don't know. It's just nerve-wracking when you've got everything. Black dry bag. Boots over here? It's weird. Oh. The little black squares on the container behind it I thought were boots. Hey, here's a radio. You got one already?
Sorry?
Take that radio, we could talk when I'm at the oil rig. You could tell me if someone's coming or something.
Sweet.
That's how you do it. We got it. I really like using the in-game voice and radios, and not everybody does it. I want to do it more. I want to get other people to do it more. Those are nice white pants, but they're really messed up. Be good for a freshie, though.
Fucking chicken.
What did that chicken ever do to you?
Get the crap out of me.
George, I posted a couple YouTube videos of my pops playing music and singing.
Oh, yeah?
I see you. come on. But... Can't jump, George. I wish that we would have picked a closer spot to bury all this stuff, you know?
Yeah, right.
So we didn't have to run so far. Yeah, I really made this a lot more difficult than it had to be. Skip this part. We're gonna go around a little bit here. But I do want to go down to the well. Check all these for food, too. Boy, that bush looked like a player. What's going on, Edusser? Did I say it right? Hold on, let me see if I can read that. Yeah, you can. You can, but the vanilla launcher, okay? Search in vanilla launcher, just 0, all caps, and a space. And you just have to wait a few minutes. There's a lot of servers, so you just gotta let the list populate. And once you find the 0 servers, the ones that you want to play, favorite them in your vanilla launcher. And then anytime you play, you go to your vanilla launcher and you go to favorites, and you'll see whatever servers that you favorited. It just takes a minute for the first time while it's searching, because there's, you know, thousands and thousands of DayZ servers. So just give it a minute. It's because it's a winter. It's a winter Chinaris. So you just... Oh, thank you for the follow, man. I really appreciate it. Yeah, you just gotta give it a minute. Just let the vanilla launcher search and search and search. And eventually, all the 0 servers will pop up. Just takes a minute. And I recommend only using the vanilla launcher. There's a lot of people in controversy out there to use a third-party DayZ SA launcher. But why on God's green earth would I want to use a third-party launcher that has to get the information from the Steam client, right? So mods and everything will be updated through the Steam community dashboard. And then they have to reach out and get it and then give it to you. I don't understand why people do that, but I'm a pure vanilla launcher kind of guy. Get my information from the source. Still up here, George. If we can find a little bit of food on our way out. I hear those gunshots. Freshies, please don't try to kill me.
I'm light blue now.
Light blue now? Pick this barn real quick.
Pretty far away.
Oh yeah. I gotta fix my gloves up here. look at us back to back. You watch one door, I watch the other.
Cool.
Thank you for coming to support me, George. I'd be terrified if I was alone.
I got the heat buff.
Hold on. Food. Eat it now. I'll eat half of this, you eat half of that, we'll switch.
Wait, you got no fish?
I'm just eating what I find.
Gotcha.
Too.
My stomach is full.
Alright, I got it. Here we go, through an open field in Freshy Town. Get in this shed for just a second, okay? Alright, sorry. I'm ready. Gotta move with this buff. Uh-oh, we got dynamic train with tons of zombies. Skip it. Food and water. My frost resistance is about 75% right now.
Is around 45 maybe.
I'll It's all right. You're doing good. I went all the way around the map, and you're almost to half. That's good. Oh man, can I imagine getting full frost resistance and been to the oil rig? No way. No way. Belodo, we gotta be real careful. Stick to the rocks. Getting close, George. We're getting close.
So at this oil rig is the most top tier in the map.
Timberwolf R700, white plate carriers, everything. Maybe even a magazine for my awesome silenced machine gun. I don't know what else is there, but it's all the best. I wish we had another suit for you. That might take another month.
With me, it probably takes three.
Don't sell yourself short, George. You're a much better player than you think you are.
Oh, really now with the new computer. I do gotta wire the network to it.
To answer your question about the 3060, just don't push it that hard. Don't play it at max.
That's my son.
I know.
I'll tell him that, and he says, "But what's the point then?"
Well, if you bought a Ferrari, would you drive it 200 miles an hour every day? No, wouldn't.
No, exactly. That's a good point. I should tell him that.
You couldn't, or you'd blow it up.
Surely wear down a lot faster.
just go around. Look at this. Creepy mind
that is crazy.
Happy bombs. Look at him. A body. Barricade of bodies. What's up, Farmer Jay?
I deserve the screenshot.
Yeah, I should have taken one. It's going down. We're on our way, man. We're almost there. Cereal.
Oh.
Hell yeah. I still feel like I weigh a ton of bricks from dinner yesterday. We are on the way to the oil rig, and we've got everything that we need. It's only taken me the entirety of the release of Winter Chinaris to get everything that I need. I would say at least 60 hours. I've had it so close so many times and been killed at so many heli crashes trying to find the key card. But I never gave up. It's kind of a cheat because I met a player in game. Actually, it's not a cheat because it's part of the game, right? I met a player in game named Mike. Mike wasn't going to play Winter Chinaris any longer. He was going to move on to other servers. And he offered me his stash. That's how we got the key card. And a silenced machine gun. But I don't have a mag or hardly any ammo for it. We're going to see what happens.
Barrel spawned it in the middle of the
double barrel shotgun. You got one already, right?
Yeah.
Thank you for choosing to chill and relax here in the Dingo Den. Let me get to a safe place real quick. Farmer Jason, I will share something with you. To my my pops playing and singing some old folk music after Thanksgiving dinner. Really nice chill vibe.
Yeah,
hang out here for just a second. Okay, I'm scared. Let's go. No turning back now. Dad's been playing the guitar for 60 years. And he needs to be famous. So I'm trying to put him out there unknowingly and maybe even unwillingly. But he's going to be out there. People are going to know him now. Make sure your matches and stuff are in a dry place.
I don't think I have a dry place. You have a dry place?
Yeah, my entire body. My pants and my jacket are waterproof. You gave me matches, remember?
So I didn't know if you wanted mine. I have a full box.
You know, I actually used up a lighter.
That's hard to believe. Well, not really, because this is Winter Shannaris, by the way.
Should grab these sticks before we go. Do the fire over here on this one, okay? Next island.
All right.
Actually, we might not even be able to. This might be a nightmare. Let's do it right here. It's gonna be a long Monday. Sitting on top of a mountain next to a river that has no end. Get the heat buff. Take you to a secret spot. No, I'm in Daytona Beach. It's close enough. Daytona Beach shores between the river and the ocean on an island. And Ormond is 10, 15 minutes up the beach. You know, as soon as you got it.
Almost there. Got it.
Let's do it. Stream from the Rolex 24-hour race this year, IRL stuff, all kinds of stuff. We'll have Starlink satellite, but it depends on the range of how far I can go, you know, and still have a good connection. All right, check this out. Here there's a little cave. Slot car races. I don't know if you know what slot cars are, but they're like little scale model electric cars that sit on a track. Control with a little squeeze trigger. Are wet. You got any more sticks?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're gonna have slot car races.
I guess my matches are not wet.
I'm gonna try to get this accomplished. I can't promise it, but I'm gonna try to have a magnetic whiteboard with a, you know, like the standings and a like a printed cardboard cutout of each car. That have like bet channel points on which car is gonna win and all that, you know. I don't know. A little thing to interact with, I guess. We'll see. Not gonna worry about drying off, but you might want to wring out. Alright, I got the buff again, you. You got more swimming, don't worry about getting dry.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let's go. Nerves are just getting stronger and stronger. Sorry about that. To get a little bit of supplies to go. Everything. The R700 Timberwolf, all kinds of snow stuff, white plate carriers. How many sticks you got?
3 and 2 logs.
2 logs, damn. We gotta wait until the storm passes because I can't see it. Yet, so sit here, eye on things. Nervous. The same exact thing happened to me the last time. I just wanted to go there. I didn't have any of the NBC. I wanted to get to the ship. And I swam in circles and almost died. And I swear, it's literally like right out. Yes, bug, hello. Because I was sitting. It's like. There? Not sure. But yeah, this is my luck. I get here and it's completely overcast and foggy. It's foggy for you, right?
Yeah.
Boots. Key card. And some gloves. Happy. What's up, Peachy Sabs? I am terrified right now. Sitting here waiting to swim to the oil rig on Prison Island with everything that you need to go to the oil rig. It's terrified out of my mind. I can't see anything. It's overcast. George and I are just waiting. Don't have enough stuff for George to come with, but he can definitely protect. Let me know if someone's coming. Sab says hello. Oh, and I'm O negative blood. You hear me?
What? What happened?
Said Sab says hello.
Oh, hi Sabs. Sorry, I was checking an online order.
You bastard.
I have to get a new dishwasher, so. I don't think that fog is gonna lift, is it?
Let's reset the buff and go to the next island. Actually, let's pick up that paper and let's go. Did you see the video of my pops playing guitar? He's so good. Did you have a good Thanksgiving? I lost the heat buff. Look at my temperature. Why? I've got all kinds of great things going on for this character. I just don't want to die. I'm O negative blood. I've already made an awesome trade for NBC boots with a pint of my own blood. Yes. I'm almost full frost resistance. Yeah, I saw two German guys at the the little summer camp on the way to Kamensk military base. Two German guys, I thought they were going to shoot me, but I managed to talk to them, and I made a trade. They found NBC boots in the clinic there, and I traded them a pint of my O negative blood. Figure out how to slice up my vibe and make that into a cool little clip, you know? Are you cold yet?
Nope.
Close. Let's keep moving then. There's a tent and a barrel over there. Let's try to make it to that.
Alrighty.
Good to see you, Sabs.
I think I see a faint oil rig beyond those rocks. How do you point?
F7.
One in the middle. That way. See an oil rig. Alright, now I just got light blue.
Alright, so this barrel's gonna save our lives then. We can even fish out here, probably. Maybe. I didn't have no idea there were this many islands out here. There weren't this many islands out here last time I swam out. I don't think. Then again, I couldn't see anything, so who knows? It was nighttime and a blizzard. I'm pretty sure these islands weren't here. I think, on one hand, the storm is kind of protecting us, but on the other hand, making it really difficult to see.
Well, I see the yellow fog thing.
I know, I'm so nervous. Get your radio. You got a battery in yours?
Yeah.
Check.
What station? How do I do this?
You're doing it right now. See that? Oh, negative blood. I have to use the restroom again. Be right back, guys.
Like Godzilla.
Why, thank you. Sorry about that. Body break. Okay, George, I'm back. I still can't see anything.
Alright. Point again? It's that way.
I'm gonna change, okay, into the clothes.
Alright.
you hold on to this. Hold on, I got ammo in here somewhere. Okay, that gun, you hold that. Guys, I'm so nervous right now. I shouldn't be, but I am. Cannot lie. Oh no. Oh no.
What?
I don't have the pants.
Ah, I got pants.
Get out of town. Really? Oh my
yeah,
god.
Yeah, it's on the floor.
I can't believe you held on to those.
And I lightsaber.
Holy god.
I know. I saved you again.
I don't know where my matches went.
You need matches? On the floor.
Winter King, huh? I literally don't know what I'm doing, so...
Want to keep the fire burning, or...?
No, no, no. Maintain the wood, because you're gonna need, it when I get back.
Alright, best of luck.
Thanks, George. It's still nerve-wracking. I've only been in the gas zone once. Okay? Ever. And that's when Sour Sweet picked me up as a freshie and drove me in there. That if I survived, you'd give me an AK. And we went on an adventure, and I died in a firefight with Sour. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go up. Oh, I didn't tell George the radio. I gotta swim to something like that. Seriously? Here we go. that the ramp? Terrifying either way. It's so spooky looking. And then the spooky music rolls in. All the pain you suffered and endured to be here right now, all for this moment. I'm on the edge of my seat. Not even taking a gun out. Not even messing around. Just going for it. I've seen it. Seen it done. Yeah, there's probably lots of stuff in here. But that's not why we're here. We're here for the experience. Here to complete the task. Uh-oh. Oh, now I can jump. Okay. It's out somewhere. Oh. Palms are sweaty. Close. Oh, inertia. Don't you do this to me. See me now. Telling me. I can't see. I got plenty of them. Oh, this is so cool. So cool. You genius, you. That it? That it? Holy shnikes, Biglet! How do I open it? Does it open? A remove key card. Oh. Oh. Oh my God, George, I wish you could see this right now. Wow. Whoa, guys. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. That anymore. What's the R700 take? 3-8. Oh. Take the gas grenade. Lighter, dude. Look at this. Come on, I'm gonna die in here, aren't I? Need the boots. It's a gas mask look. Filter's okay for now. Let's get out of here. Can I carry anything else? Carry anything else. That's it. George, you on the radio?
Yeah.
How's it looking out there?
Good. You can hear me?
I can hear you.
Yeah, it's looking good. I can even see the mountains all over on the other side.
Okay. I got a few more minutes, so I might as well search for like a 60-round mag or something.
Alrighty.
A little laggy in here. It's got a 60 round. Did I even take the ammo? Took the ammo. Shit. sorry, I'm very twitchy right now, guys, and it's not a very smooth experience. I'm a little nervous. Okay. Actually, I'm just getting out of here, George.
Alright, I'm like blues. I'm gonna start warming up the fire again.
Okay. One log. Jump, it says, in human meat. Remember, from that way, how do I get back over there? I don't want to swim that far, so I'm not going to jump from there. Do the craziness. Totally worth it. Maybe not. Okay. Maybe not. Looks like we're jumping. George, I'm gonna be coming from a little bit further away. Kinda stuck over here, so I'll be on my way right now.
All right.
We made it, guys. We made it. Open the mask. Uh-oh. We're dying at the same time. At the same time. We haven't made it yet. We haven't made it yet. Feet gotta be on dry land, back on the mainland. Then we can say we've made it. But dude, I gotta... Snow camo M4 with a suppressor and a 60 round mag and a Timberwolf and a white plate carrier. Oh man. Guys, if you don't know Baleen Bandit or Peachy Sabs, make sure you give them a follow. Can't give out any shoutouts or anything like that at the moment. I think I'm swimming to the wrong island. Please don't choke to death in the water. That would be the worst way, right? This took so much to get here. Thank you to Mike. who made it all possible by giving us the location of a stashed key card. We still had to locate it, find it, dig it up. But that was totally worth it. Totally worth it.
Yeah.
Looking for you.
I see you.
I see you too. Coming. Nighttime's beautiful. Lost a chunk of health. I wish I could have carried those clothes. Wouldn't that have been cool? Thought we were heavy before, there ain't no jumping now. Did it, George. We did it.
Hooray. The free.
I didn't even use my EpiPens. Oh, those are my boots, brah.
Those are badly damaged. Gun back.
Oh, you can keep that. I got guns.
Oh, okay.
Oh, guys, such a relief. George. This was awesome. This was awesome. I couldn't get everything there, but, you know, it is what it is. God. Look at this.
Matches your boat bag.
I don't know what to do with all this stuff now.
You want me to take it? I got room.
Take those blackout rounds for that rifle.
Oh.
Take the blaze if you want it. I got a sniper rifle and a close quarters. I'm good. Oh yeah, the Timberwolf is silenced too. Holy shnikes.
Face mask is yours.
I can't wear it for some reason.
All right.
I can't pick it up. Can you pick it up?
I got it. I got it. Take all this back in case you want to back later.
That's too bright. Oh, if we get another key card, you can go. Look at that.
Yeah, but at least we don't have to hunt for any of this thing.
Let's get out of here. You ready?
Hello. Yep.
There was some really cool gear over there, but I couldn't pick it up. Like, all white clothes. I just couldn't get it. Couldn't get it all.
No worries.
Thank you. thank everybody for watching and hanging out. We're gonna maybe keep heading west. I don't know. Maybe look for more heli crashes. I might have to take a short break.
Well, I'm thinking now, do you want to bury one of these things? Do you have the ability to do that?
Not here. I do back at the Otmal Island. Want to go back north? East, I mean?
I was just thinking about burying it near, you know?
Well, if we find a dry bag up here, we can't. Oh, I don't have the shovel. The shovel's back at Otmal Island. It's not over yet, though, guys. It's not over yet. I'm gonna need a couple minutes here. Alright, give me just a second. I gotta walk around and stretch after that. That was pretty epic. Give me 1 second. Be right back, guys. I'm gonna give you some tunes to listen to. This is my dad. If you haven't seen it already, I'm gonna play a track. After Thanksgiving dinner, Dad played some songs and put them up on my YouTube channel. So give me just a moment. Just a second, guys. It'll just be a few minutes. Be right back.
Real life happens.
Sitting in the back of my memory, like a honeybee buzzing round a glass of sweet Chablis. Radio's on, windows rolled up, and my mind's rolled down. Headlights shining like silver moons rolling on the ground. He made love in every way love can be made. He made time like time could never fade. Friday night we both made the guitar hum. Saturday made Sunday feel like it would never come. It's been a long Monday, sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end. Gonna be a long Monday, stuck like the tick of a clock has come unwound. Soul to soul, heart to heart, and cheek to cheek. Come on, baby, give me a kiss that'll last all week. The thought of you leaving again brings me down. The promise of your sweet love brings me around. Gonna be a long Monday, sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end. It's gonna be a long Monday. Stuck like the tick of a clock has come unwound. Again, gonna be a long Monday. Sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end. Gonna be a long Monday. Stuck like the tick of a clock has come unwound. Again. Sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end.
I've never heard that one before. Is that I've never
heard
that one? All right. You guys enjoyed that. If you don't know, I do have a YouTube channel. Okay, check it out. I'm starting to work on it. Yeah, my pops is. He's a great, great, great musician. He plays every day for 60 something years. All right. Let me shut this off. Bear with me. Thank you for sticking around and hanging out while I had to go shake off the tremors of being completely scared out of my mind going to the oil rig. I can't believe we made it. And now, technically, we're not back on land yet. You know? And I can't shoot worth a shit. So I don't even know what I'm going to do with these guns. You know what my dad needs? He needs some studio time. I think that might be what I get him for Christmas. Just get him like an afternoon in his recording studio and just let him go in and play his little heart out. Have somebody who knows what they're doing actually make it good, you know? By the way, that was let me pick up my guitar and play. No warm up, no nothing. All right, George, I'm ready. Still here? George? 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 George went. Oh. Hope George didn't think I was leaving. Now I'm terrified. George? What's that? Yeah, right. George, go. George. Let's go to the next island, I guess. Get up there. The heck? George? Okay. Waiting for it. I went to the next island. Okay. You're over there. I came right over to the next one. Away from the ship. I don't want to have a fire at night. Holy cow, guys. What an unbelievable journey. I can't even believe. I gotta try and make some kind of epic video out of it. Bro. High five. Alright, let's go. I'm cold. We gotta keep moving. We can't have a fire here at night.
Alright, let's go.
To get our feet back on land. Dark blue, light blue. Okay, we definitely need a fire here. Don't put it here. Get out here and put it in there.
I don't have any.
Hold on. Hey, watch it. Watch this, George. These bullets are damp. All right. Your paper's damp. Mine is dry. Light the dry one.
Work. My matches at that? Right.
Can't do it here. Take your matches. We have to just go for it.
All right. Maybe the island be
right here, this one. Make that long swim, I don't think. Not without being half dead when you get there. Dark blue. keep moving.
Go.
Lost a bit of chunk of health.
Get the heap off. Wait a minute. Now let's do it. Can you make it to the next island? Let's not do it without the buff. Let's just have a fire right here. Doing? I don't need a fire pit like that. That's so sick. Regain a little bit of health while we sit here, you know?
Yeah.
You might want to take a vitamin. Fully suppressed. Yeah, baby. Thank you. full auto. What am I doing? All right, I got the buff. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's take the long swim. Ah, we'll just do this next island. Imagine getting shot in the water right now and dying, all of this sinking to the bottom of the ocean floor. Food's okay? Food and water?
Yes.
Your health still going up?
Yes, they're going up.
So close now, George. So close.
Where you went?
There.
This way?
Oh, this way. Oh boy. Come on, George, we made it. We made it. Big crap, we made it, George. Let's get up here on this mountain. I wish we had fireworks right now. You guys stick around for just a few more minutes. We're gonna dry off, get the heat buff, and then I'm gonna send you guys over to Happy Bombs because he's a damn genius. And I am so happy right now, I can't even tell you. Let's have a fire right here. Watch the sun come up. Get dried off, George, and I'm gonna log out.
Yeah, me too.
You got a couple rags?
Dude. Yours? All of them?
I gotta make a face wrap because I couldn't pick up that, I think you're wearing it.
Oh, yeah.
I couldn't pick it up.
Yours,
remember?
I used mine. Yeah. Could you pick it up now? Yeah.
Okay. Perfect. This isn't a dangerous spot to hang out at all, is it?
I don't know. Got your back.
How far you can zoom in with that? Should I shoot the gun? Want to hear it?
Not at the moment. Well, I got the heat buff. Yeah, sure, why not?
I'm gonna log out afterwards anyway, so shoot it.
Wow.
That sounded so good. Holy cow. Shoot that one.
Zombies coming.
Nice. Alright, I'm logging out. Thank you, George.
Oh, you're quite welcome, man. Peace.
We did it. Yeah, it does. Oh, man, guys, what a day. It's been an incredible past couple of runs. Have just been amazing. You guys, like, boom, boom. Oh, man, that was beautiful. All right, guys, give me 1 second. I'm going to send you over to Happy Bombs. Please give him a follow. Throw some emotes out there. Show some love. He's the creator of this whole oil rig mission. And thank you guys all so much for hanging out. Give me one moment. Yes. I know it's not very many people, but I still want to show them the love and respect. So I'm going to send you on over now. Thank you guys again. And I might even play later on tonight. So keep your eyes peeled and I'll see you on the flip-flop.
Got them both.
Fire Dingo One raided my stream with 4 viewers.
Fire Dingo! Thank you, boss.